Landry Jones is used to being surrounded by greatness. But even the quarterback of the preseason number one ranked team in the nation was impressed with what he saw as a camp counselor at the Manning Passing Academy in Thibodaux.
I think it's the way it's run. You know, you go to some big time camps where pro athletes kind of run it, and then they just kind of show up, speak, and then they leave, you know. But Eli and Peyton and Archie and all the Mannings and Cooper are really, really involved in trying to get the kids like, hey, we're going to do, Peyton's out there doing five-step drops with them, you know, and coaching them up and telling the kids, hurry up, we're trying to get reps, we're trying to make you better.
Jones certainly one of the top returning quarterbacks in the country. During his week at the Manning Passing Academy, a chance to spend time with the guy who many feel is number one, Stanford's Andrew Luck.
Great quarterback, definitely super talented guy, you know, got really good feet, quick release, really super good dude too.
Jones is Sooners a preseason number one in the country in many polls. In others, it's LSU. And Jones didn't have to look far to find Jordan Jefferson either.
It's fun. It's an honor to be like preseason number one, but at the end of the day, it doesn't really matter. What matters is who's number one at the end of the year. And so whether LSU is ranked number one, we're number one. I know that our team has a goal of winning the national championship, and I'm sure LSU has the same goal. So we're all working towards that. And whether we're preseason number one or they're number one, I mean, it's an honor.
When it comes to personal goals, players usually go in one of two directions. One say, no, it's all about team first. Others, well, there's a certain number statistically that they're gunning for. Well, Landry Jones heads in both directions, and those two goals are as big as it gets.
Definitely would like to win a national championship. That's like number one on my list. I would like to win the Heisman Trophy for sure too. You know, so that's two kind of personal goals that I have are kind of like one and two on my list.
And for Jones and the Sooners to achieve those goals?
It's definitely this summer and this spring on how we've worked towards that goal. I mean, you develop with your receivers, you put in work in the offseason. It kind of depends on that, how hard we're going to work and day in and day out develop on our character towards that goal.
From Thibodaux, I'm Eric Ritchie for CST Tonight.